meet again for the second time in person.
Yes.
The first time I met John was at Delta HCon 2017.
Yes, in Houston, Texas.
And that time I have short hair, but now I have longer hair. My hair was like kind of like a military hair.
That's
but
why
now,
I don't recognize you right off the bat.
Yeah, you gotta focus on the face to recognize it. Yeah. And you know what? Before I ask you a question, okay. I got you a gift.
You did?
I did, actually.
Oh my goodness.
I drew you a picture of you in anime. There
my
you go.
Goodness, look at this. Look at that.
Yes. Those are two favorite characters I enjoy your voice the most.
Oh my gosh, look at that. That's amazing.
Yes.
Charleston, thank you so much.
You're welcome. I love you and Gantz.
Yeah, oh, Gantz, I was a bad guy, man.
But he was a cool character. I like
him. Bad guy.
Yeah, he was a bad guy. Too bad he didn't survive too long.
Yeah, no, not really.
Yeah. But he was a cool character. It's okay.
What you got there?
This is for you, too.
Oh, wow, look at this.
Another mini gift.
Okay, I'll tell you what, Charleston. What else you got?
What is your favorite anime character that you've always able to choose one?
It's got to be Gentle Criminal. It used to be Hawkeye Mihawk, and now I think it's Gentle Criminal because I think he's a more well-rounded character. I like his backstory, so I think he's my favorite.
Nice. And what do you do besides voice acting as your career?
I'm a video editor. I've been a video editor for 25 years. And so it helps me with my anime career, too, because both of them come together a little bit.
Nice. Yeah. And do you collect any of the anime characters you voice up, like action figure poster or books?
No, I just have all the DVDs at home.
That's good enough. You get to hear
it. I watch it online, you know.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's good enough. And would you cosplay as an anime character you voice up to a convention?
No, we can't cosplay as characters.
Oh.
Well, we might be able to, but I wouldn't. I'm gonna let the work speak for itself.
You know what? You can dress up as John Grimmelion. That's good enough.
That's you got it right here.
Yeah, you are all the character
you bet.
Combined to John Grimmelion. I don't know if I said your last name right. Grimmelion.
Grimmelion. Yes. Okay.
Hey,
listen, you got those gifts for me, so I'm gonna give you more of a discount.
No.
Yes. You gave me gifts. You brought me gifts.
Yeah, but that be the reason I bought you gifts because I appreciate your work, your character motivation.
Well, I really appreciate that.
No, I'll keep the money, man.
Okay, the offer stands, but hey, there you go.
But I appreciate that, though.
Thank you very much.
You're very kind, man. You're very kind. You don't have to give me money, but it's okay.
Well, Charleston, it was great to see you again, man.
Yeah.
Enjoy your stay here.
You're welcome. Yay, I'm with John Grimmelion for the second time in person. Woo-hoo. Oh, and one more thing before
yes.
I go. Can you do the voice of that guy from the Gantz? If you remember his voice, I don't know.
He was kind of gruff like this. I think he was talking more like this kind of voice. He was really mean.
Awesome. And yeah. Can you say anime Houston is awesome in his voice?
Houston is awesome!
Yeah. Woo-hoo. All right, John.
Charleston, thank you, man.
You're welcome. Thank you for coming to Houston, Texas at Anime Houston. This is the first event I went, actually. Anime Houston.
Yeah.
This is new.
Yeah.
They just announced it this year, so my first time for this event, so.
Very cool.
Awesome. And you're welcome. You have a good one.
You too.
Thank you.